contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the All-Star Women's Pro Wrestling Championship. Making her way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, Melandra Dixon.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one. And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit. And guys, what do you think about how aggressive she's been in recent weeks?
I'm not all that surprised, Michael. You always knew she had it in her, and it was just a matter of her finally channeling it.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
You can't deny how aggressive she's been as of late.
No, you can't, Michael, but she really has to be careful. There are times when it looks like the aggression is bordering on belligerence, which can get her into trouble here. A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching.
All the way up and all the way down.
Falcon Arrow. Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
Whoa! What? What just?
I can't. Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb. And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Just brutalizing their opponent with forearms to the side of the face.
Sent into the corner.
Using the foot as a weapon in the corner. This is dirty.
Connect!
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Getting tossed around.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. And gets tossed back into the mat. Oh! She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Kick to the gut. What in the world? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. No, 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 no! Nap time!
Good luck getting up from that.
Cover!
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
You gotta give a lot of credit here.
withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. Oh. Oh my God, a clothesline. Oh, the elbow connects.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
That's gotta be it.
She just will not go away.
Got it, scouted.
Tornado DDT.
Talk about devastation.
And look at this.
All their weight coming down hard.
What a great move. Kicked out at one. Even the ref can't believe it. I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. She's sent flying into the corner. She's up in that top turnbuckle. She won't. Oh, look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Double underhook carefully applied, muscling up their opponent. Fantastic counter into the Hurricanrana.
Now a pin for the championship. She pops the shoulder up in one.
This battle rages on.
The impact off that clothesline. And there's another one. Caught the kick, intercepted. Nice sweep of the leg.
Planted down across the back.
And as she's going to try it again.
Comes crashing down with a big time splash.
Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
You got to be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
Off the rope.
Straight to the floor.
Really thought that was going to work, but now we got a human being we have to scrape off the floor.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant.
Here we go. Time to work out some aggression.
Ooh!
She returns the favor there.
Looks like a hockey fight's just broken out.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Enabled to counter. What a shot!
Double underhook carefully applied, muscling up their opponent. Butterfly backbreaker.
Shoulders down, championship on the line! Kick out, she still has life.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
She turns it right around with a kick. Pump handle here. Oh, veteran.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
There's two. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Hoisting them up in the Falcon Arrow.
And just like that, it's all over.
Two.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Victory worthy of a new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new...